Beautiful day. So my bee yard is just over there, and needless to say that the local flowers are well pollinated. April 4th, and we've got a great flying day today. All of the two-story hives are overwintered, and all of the single-story hives will be receiving bees in next week. Lovely hum of bees. Nothing like making you feel like spring has arrived. Open feeding pollen. Bees going into the open feeder, getting nectar underneath, or sugar syrup, and pollen substitute on the top. See, they're helping themselves to plenty of pollen substitute. That's my big feeder. I've got some of the little versions here. Little pollen substitute feeder there. And another one in the tree over here. Bees just love that this time of year. And here's the sugar feeder. He's coming in here. All helping themselves to sugar syrup. And here's the feeder. Bees collecting pollen. Good use of an old kitty litter box.